Hello there, and welcome to Chris Hall Motorcycles in Doncaster, and welcome to the channel. We've got a rather nice Tiger for you today, folks. So this is the 1979 Triumph TR7V 750 TR7V. It's had a fairly extensive restoration about 10 years ago with lots of new parts, which we'll go through as we do a walk round, and we'll do a start up today. We've got someone in that can start this for me while I video it. So without further ado, folks, let's get straight into this. Oh, it's a matching numbered bike as well. So let's just have a steady walk round. And so starting at the back of the bike, as always, we've got new rear shocks, stainless exhaust, new rims and spokes, front and rear for starters. But yeah, just a really nice, and like I say, I don't think it's done 10 miles since its restoration, at least 10 years ago. I've got a little USB stick with lots of photos and information on it of the restoration as well. But nice clean bike, runs lovely. In fact, we've just been down the road on it. In fact, we saw a gap in the weather, went down the road on it, and it's sweet as a nut. So obviously 79, it's tax and test exempt as well. But those exhausts look nice, they do. But yeah, if we can just have a quick start up. So just found someone here who can assist us. Like I said, I can never do this with a camera in my hand. Oh, and again, right, we'll turn that off. But yeah, that sounds lovely, that, folks, really does. Okay, so yeah, we'll check the bike over prior to it being delivered to your good selves, or if you want to collect it. So the bike will kind of go through the workshop for a bit of a check over anyway. I can look at doing finance on these classic bikes, but obviously on the classic bikes there's slight difference to doing the modern stuff. The deposit has to be a minimum of 10%, where on the modern bikes I can do zero deposit. So and we can only do a max term of 3 years as well. That's a nice clean bike. So if you've got, if you want to know how much this bike is, there is a price in the description below, and also a link to the website where you'll find a bit more information and a load of photos of this bike. Other than that, folks, if you've got any questions, give me a call, 01302 760 967, or you can email me, chrishullmotorcycles@googlemail.com. And as always, folks, if you want to come down and have a cup of tea and a look at this bike in closer detail, you can do. But if you're travelling more than a mile away, folks, just give us a call before you set off, just to make sure the bike is in stock and available. Other than that, don't forget, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, tick that bell for notifications. I really do appreciate it. And until next time, thank you very much for watching. Cheers.